Yeah, yeah, but he's cool. That's family right there. You know, I've been with him for a long time. So, you know, we talk smack here and there, and then just whatever, really.
How long have you known him?
I knew him like since my sophomore year in high school.
Yeah. They got, I think, 6 of their front 7 returning next season. How much of a challenge do you think it's going to be that game against Miami?
I don't really see them as a challenge, really. I just see them as just another team, really. Because I feel like, you know, my whole team. We face SEC teams, big boy teams. You know, they face one SEC team, and they got smashed by LSU last time I checked. But.